That's when you do immigration between 1910 and 1942. You don't see the building because they are in the other side, protect from the cold breeze of the ocean. So beyond to my left is the Pacific Ocean. Now, when the army, let's see, build a tower, build a cable, every 20 feet, tie it to the main cable. And the other side was part of the military base. There are 90,000 acres of land, 31,000 hectares. But we only use the military building we're here before. No one is allowed, no hotels, no condominium, no private housing. The land remains open space for the future generations. Yeah, because it became a political battle. Who get the land? I want a piece of land to build me a house. Can you imagine all those corporations want to build hotels? And look at the Golden Gate Bridge, condominiums. Now, this is Highway 101 going north. Sausalito, San Rafael, Santa Rosa, Eureka, 500 miles to Portland, Oregon, 826 miles to Seattle, Washington, 1,000 miles to Vancouver, Canada. It's not the faster way, but it's the nice way to the coast. At 9 o'clock in the morning, at 2 o'clock, of course, we pick an hour, a half an hour before, we cross the bridge and we go to Muirwood, to the giant redwood forest. Then we'll come back to the town of Sausalito. You can take the ferry or the bus from Fitchamon Wharf to Sausalito, but there is no pulley transportation to Muirwood, the giant redwood forest. So you see in the bottom, this is the old Fort Baker. Now they have a conference center.